Welcome back, everyone. Eric Malkavian, Capital One champion with your Hull City Tigers. Of course, remember in our last exciting matchup, we defeated Manchester City to claim the Capital One Cup. Let's continue. Thanks for joining me. So we got some additional prize money. May we discuss wages? Okay. Now, so he wants a pay raise. Yeah, he's a good player. See what he wants. Oh, he wants 45. He's a good player. We'll pay him. Sorry about this. I'll be right back once I get it done. Okay, so there's Mr. Brady's contract demands met. All right, let's put that out there. Bonus per goal. It's 80. Yeah, gets it. He only wants 1 year with us. So assigned to a 1 year contract. I'll be right back as I finish Mr. Huddleston's. Okay, so there's Mr. Huddleston's demands met. He only wants 1 year. I guess he's looking at getting bigger money. Let's give him a bonus. Let's see. Back with him. That's it. I'm gonna give him more money than that. I'm only going up to 60,000 here. That's my man. Alright. I want 3 years. Hopefully he'll agree to 3 years. I'll give him a bonus. He's not a goalie, so let's see what he says. All right. So we've fallen behind Manchester United in the midst of all our tourney play, FA Cup and other things. So they snuck up behind us and got ahead of us. But we can change and turn that around. First, I need to alter my squad because he got red carded. Let's give David Myler. I need another back. Let's start Figueroa. Robertson. Okay, back to it. Here's a preview. Two teams from opposite sides of the track clash in the league as Hull City and Sunderland go head-to-head in this mid-season game. Hull City may have had the better of things in this league so far, but this game provides a chance for Sunderland to give their fans something to cheer about and begin to climb up the table. Gus Poyet will be eager to wash away the memory of the defeat from the minds of Sunderland fans after their 7-0 defeat at the hand of Hull City in the last encounter. Hull City hasn't been in the best of form over the last few matches, but hasn't gotten help caving down. "We haven't won all our games in recent memory," began the Hull City manager, "but we got the skill to come away with a win today, prove this for him. Most would agree that Sunderland hasn't been at the best of late, but are certainly ambitious side to trouble Hull City." Eager to see their star striker. Okay, that's old news. I'll be back one sec. Okay, so let's get started. It's Hull City versus Sunderland at home. Thank you.
Good evening. Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Barclays Premier League. It's Hull City against Sunderland. A wonderful season to date for the hosts. Can they bank another 3 points to keep that fantastic run going? We're heading straight off to the Kingston Communications Stadium. Not a great night for spectators or players, though, at the home of Hull City as the rain continues to fall heavily. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Welcome, everyone, to today's match. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. And the conditions might just shape the game that we're going to see today, because the pitch has taken a bit of a pounding from the rain.
It has, and took a pounding on you, Martin. You look like a drone out there, but let's hope we do get some excitement, because a skiddy surface, a wet one, normally does lead to chances at both ends.
Two alterations for Hull City. Alan McGregor plays in goal. Michael Dawson starts with Curtis Davis in central defence. Mohamed Diame starts with Tom Huddleston in the central of the park. An attack down that goal plays up front with Nikita Jelovic. Sunderland have made only the one change. Costel Pantelimon plays in goal. John O'Shea starts, despite looking shaky in recent games. Adam Johnston starts with Emanuele Giaccarini out wide. In attack, Jermaine Defoe joins up with Stephen Fletcher. Hull City, any particular thoughts on them?
The stage we're at now, Martin, for this team to be in a Champions Cup place is really surprising for all of us, but what it would mean for the football club in terms of revenue and status, invaluable.
Well, miracle is the word, I think, that was used about Sunderland and staying in the Premier League.
Miracles do happen, don't they? up in the North East, certainly, we witnessed an amazing one, really, when you think of the victories. The draw at Manchester City seemed to trigger it all, didn't it? You know, it's good that they've retained their status in the Premier League, because those North East fans deserve top-flight football, I feel.
Johnson. On you go, says the referee to Sunderland. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Jelovic. Sebastian Coates. Fletcher. Into the attacking third, Tom Huddleston. And he read their minds, brilliant defending in the circumstances. Lee Catamon. Stephen Fletcher. Will be fair throw.
I want to try to avoid wearing my players out in this rain.
Myler. Tom Huddleston. Jelovic.
Yeah.
Huddleston. Stephen Fletcher. Dawson. Back to him again. Sebastian Coates. Alan Johnson. Patrick Van Aanholt. He's got it back again. Undoya. Jelovic. The shot doesn't get very far, blocked away. Referee has pointed for a corner. Ah! has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. David Myler. The referee's got to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do. To win the ball cleanly. Rodwell. Jelovic. Tried the back heel, but the interception. Rodwell. It's gone out for a throw-in. And it's played to Jermaine Defoe. Here's Defoe. Good movement to get to it. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. Go out of play, you can see it clearly has done. Sunderland awarded the corner. That's a real tussle for the ball. Jelovic. Patrick Van Aanholt. Rodwell. Catamol. Gets his foot in there. Lee Catamol. Anthony Reveillère. We've got the right back missing for the visiting team today, Alan. He's suspended.
Yeah, and I think the new boy coming in, they'll just need to protect him and make sure he doesn't get exposed.
Rodwell. Patrick Van Aanholt. Credit to both players. The intent was good from the passer with the through ball. The perception was great by the defender. Sunderland player has been penalised here. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
David Myler. Of course, Sunderland did get to the League Cup final as well, which was quite a feat, and played well for the first half of it against Manchester City.
Well, they did. It looked for a time as if those cup commitments were going to come back to haunt them in terms of their Premier League status, but that didn't happen, and those Sunderland supporters have had a...
Referee has pointed straight to the spot.
Oh, no! That was my bad.
Good penalty.
All right, let's go. Guess we're going to have to play this hard.
And that's his day, because it could have easily hit the bar and come out, but it's gone in.
Well, there aren't many better sights than that when you hit the ball so hard and it comes down and over the line.
So Sunderland have the lead. Number 28. Here's a chance to attack. Knock it away. Great piece of defending. Before we finish with Sunderland, we've got to mention they went to Wembley, the League Cup final.
Well, in that first half, they were a match for City and played really well. Got the opening goal, didn't they, through Burini? And it looked like it was going to be a shock on the cards, but the shock was staying in the league, of course, in the end.
Patrick Anarnholm. That has gone out of play with the deflection. Given it straight to the opposition from the throw. Now Johnson, and it's back to him again. Lee Catamar. Catamar. Just going over to Alan McAnally, who's got a penalty to tell us about at the Berlin ground.
It's a penalty for Chelsea. About to take it is Eden Hazard. A slight delay as the ref clears the defenders. Up he steps. Lovely power shot, high to the goalkeeper's left. 21 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. On towards Fletcher. Figueroa. Here's Defoe. Good, strong challenge. Johnson. Brilliant opening. Shots on here. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. Well, they're a goal up. And now they've got a corner here. Just wide.
And he's gone for the corner and he's not missed it by much, but wasted opportunity.
Enjoy it. Lee Catamar. The back heel, and unlucky really, and it will be their throw. Curtis Davis. Well, this is a chance from the free kick. That's going to mean a booking for the player.
Without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Rash, Alan, reckless?
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
Here comes the free kick. No chance with that one. Too high all the way. Here's Defoe. Lee Catamar. Patrick Van Aanholt. Crosses in. Cross towards Fletcher. It's one back. Rodwell. Giacarini. Here's the cross, looking for Defoe. Quickly back to his feet. Fletcher. Great chance, got to be. He'll never be afraid to shoot, but he'll be hoping for better efforts than that. Here's O'Shea. Granulli. Possession in the midfield area. Giacarini. That's across the field to try and switch the play. Johnson. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. They've linked up well. He's pulled them back for a free kick when they thought they were going to attack right through to goal. It's a booking for a player who is their main striker.
Yeah, and his teammates looking around as if to say, well, we can't afford for him to leave the pitch.
Jelovic. Great opportunity, in with a chance. Here is a corner for them. Just trailing by the one. Keeper makes the save, and it's a clean save too. Doesn't drop the ball. Giacarini. Fletcher taking over. Stephen Fletcher. Granul. And here's the shot. Well, he's hit it hard and true, but the goalkeeper doesn't have to move. They do say if you average 2 points a game throughout the season, you're going to come somewhere at the right end. And that's what they've done. He might be through. He shoots. Good handling of the shot by the goalkeeper. Catamol. Good, strong challenge. It's going to be a throw here. Patrick Van Aanholt, Rodwell. This is the chance. That's a chance to attack in numbers. Past him. Fabulous clearance. Well, the visiting team come here with a five-league game run in which they've accumulated 7 points.
Well, it's lower mid-table, isn't it, that kind of form, and not what you expect from this team.
Tom Huddleston. Here's the shot. What a chance to be level in the match.
Well, it was, and it's a chance squandered. It's a poor, poor miss from him.
Oh, shit.
Mino Figueroa. Here's the chance. Well, with the corner, if they could get their set pieces right here, they could get themselves level. shots on. That's a great clearance.
Rain, man.
Challenges for the ball. Giacarini. Here's Defoe. Jermaine Defoe. Looking for goal as always. So they're at home now. They absolutely destroyed their opponents on their ground earlier this season. It looks a fair bet for doing the double.
It does. I mean, they got absolutely battered, didn't they? And the gap between the two sides was huge. I'm not sure it's going to be the same here.
On towards Fletcher. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Mino Figueroa. Jelovic. That's quick-witted play, but quick movement as well to avoid the slide tackle. And it goes for goal. It's hit very well, and the goalkeeper was strong. Well, they've got the corner now to try and get themselves level. It's proper clearance, well away from the danger zone. David Myler. Good piece of defensive clearance that was. Montoya. Adam Johnson. Johnson. To Coates. Figueroa. Good challenge here. And the player working hard to... The player has been penalised here. David Myler. Into the attacking third. Catamol. Here's Defoe. Rodwell. Giacarini. Gunul. Huddleston. Jelovic. This could be a chance. In with a chance. Well, they're keeping the pressure on with all these corners. This is the statistics as far as the shots are concerned, and we're looking at quality over quantity.
Yeah, and when they have had the chance to shoot, they've been a bit wasteful, wayward, and haven't made the keeper work enough.
And the shot's up! Well, got in the way, great block. Fletcher. Lee Catamon. Here's Defoe. Jermaine Defoe. Montoya. On the attack here. That's a good challenge. Rodwell. Mohamed Diame. Johnson. And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score. Well, at half time, let's give the referee a pat on the back for putting this game on. He could have easily called it off because of the bad weather. But it's been exciting.
It has. It's been as if the players have been determined to keep the crowd warm, to keep them entertained, and we've seen plenty that has been good out here.
Whatever. So we reach half time with a score 1-0. Let's take a look at the highlights from the first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
Fantastic first 45 minutes here. Let's hope we get more of the same.
Yeah, and I just hope both managers are going to be as positive and not try and just shut up shop a little bit.
Giacarini. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Wants to get at him and he's got past him.
Fucking heck, man.
Giacarini, Stephen Fletcher. Tom Huddleston.
Oh, come on.
Challenged quickly by the opposition. Goalkeeper out quickly, and he's just plunged onto the ball there.
Yeah, that's top class from him, and really did help out his defenders there.
Giacarini. Mino Figueroa. In strongly. Oh, he's through. Here's the chance. The keeper got a touch to it to make the save.
And goodness me, he's there again to clear it away.
About that for composure. He's dropped his shoulder, rolling it into the bottom left.
Well, here's the goal again. Back at level pegging again at 1-1. And it's played to Jermaine Defoe. Giacarini. Mohamed Diame. Challenges for the ball. Giacarini. Goalkeeper makes the save, and it's a clean save too. Doesn't drop the ball. It could be in. He's in the clear. In with a chance. And they score again. He's taken his chance brilliantly, just like the one a couple of minutes ago, and they've got two in the matter of moments.
Their fans are buzzing, and so is this team. They're in the groove, and I think they're after a third here in quick succession.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Try and move forward. They trail. And it's played to Jermaine Defoe. Giacarini. Just tried to lift it, didn't get it high enough. Throw in now. Well, that was quickly done. Pass it out to the player, giving the width on this side of the field. Sunderland getting set up for this corner. Try and get back on level terms. That's interesting, the corner count to this point. And the goalkeeper gets to it and keeps hold of the ball. Oh, he's beaten his marker. Close, got to be, and they score.
Oh, yeah.
Chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
Another angle on it here.
Getting that old Sunderland losing feeling, aren't you? Getting that old Sunderland losing feeling.
Keep on coming. Now with John O'Shea. Rodwell. David Myler. And it is Michael Oliver who's the referee, remember? He's blown his whistle. Quick look at the goal again.
Just looking at the keeper's reaction. It was a good height for him, but didn't move across quickly enough there.
What are you doing, Mom?
Undoya. Sebastian Coates. Renew. It's Fletcher. Catamol. And that cross unable to, in the end, find the attackers. This could be it. Look at the space he's got. Well, he has a go. Well, that's the old 1-2. One after the other.
A goal from Jelovic, and what a finish. Hit with real pace into that bottom left.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it?
Little fool. What the hell do you think you're playing?
Extraordinary, just to reflect on what we've seen so far and how one side. decided this game has been.
And it's the beauty of football. You can never predict with any assurance what the result will be, and this just proves it.
It's going to be two changes here. The manager deciding to make quite a drastic switch. And Johnston.
And it's in! The header! Great goal!
A goal from Defoe. And really, the keeper, he couldn't get near because it was thumped home.
No complaints in the goals department. 4-2.
In the 61st minute, number 28, Jai
Defoe. Beautifully done, the back heel. And it's going to be a throw here. Catamol.
Gunul.
Fletcher taking over. Here's the chance, and he's done it. And that's another brilliant shot and another brilliant goal.
Well, they don't come around too often, but as a striker, I know it's a wonderful feeling when you're so confident in front of goal.
It's a difficult day for defenders, but the attacking play has been admirable. The referee's given the free kick. Carrying the ball forward now with John O'Shea. Catamol. Catamol. Jake Livermore. Oh, he's through. Got room to go on to goal. In with a chance. It looked as though he assumed he must score, and he just lost his concentration, took his eye off the ball.
Oh, I think he did. Whether the ball got a nasty bobble, I don't know, but that's a really bad miss by his standards.
Stephen Fletcher. Well, that's widened the game here, and they've got it to the wide man well. Catamol.
Defoe!
There's still a chance after the save. Jelovic. Rodwell. On towards Fletcher.
Robert Snodgrass.
Jake Livermore. Tackle that stops the attack here. Adam Johnson.
Gunul.
Terrific tackle. Well, that'll be a throw. Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration. Try and improve the team.
Robert Snodgrass.
Alvarez. Well, everyone knows he's the playmaker, so if you're given the ball by him, you've got to give it back to him, and that's what they've done. No doubt about that. Free kick. These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent than seems to have been the case.
Robert Snodgrass. Ball back now. David Myler.
What are you doing, man?
Good control here. Quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Iacarini. Gunul. Stephen Fletcher. Iacarini. Chance here, instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
Slipped his man. Opportunity here. Here's the shot. Keeper can collect this one. Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Rodwell. He read it and cut it out. Patrick Van
Aanholt.
Good clean tackle. Rodwell. Good movement to get to it. It's a good place to win the ball here. David Myler. Alvarez. Lee Cantamore. Curtis Davis. Alvarez. Rodwell. Possession in the midfield area. Rodwell. Can they hold on here? The fans are doing their best to give them the support. The opposition are doing their best to ruin the day.
They are. I mean, the natural.
This could be it. Oh, this should be it. Here's the chance. It's a brilliant goal.
Woo!
Here. to look twice at the scoreboard to make sure, but it is 5-3. Now with John O'Shea. Patrick Van Aanholt. Giacarini. Fletcher taking over. And he gets it back again, quickly. Hull City have the ball back. Rodwell. And they've got the ball back through a very good interception. We're going to see a Sunderland change. In with a chance. The keeper really stretched and he's made a fine diving save. Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner.
All right, let's take out David Myler.
And it's a sensible move, that. The last thing you want to do is be down to 10 men if he gets a second yellow.
Flagging in his application of the law. Free kick. Catamol. He is the governor general of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. Gunul. Very good skill. He's made the defender look a bit awkward there. Brady. Jelovic. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too. Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
That's why he didn't go in.
Giacarini. Catamol. And it's passed back again. Throw in here. Lee Catamol. Rodwell. Brady. Dangerous moment. Got to be. And it's a goal here.
Oh yeah, big goal here, big goal. Big goalie. Signed Mr.
What
Brady.
What it is. He couldn't have struck this much harder into the top line.
Bam.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Well, this is a great watch. That's 6-3. Lee Catamon. Renew. Giacchinetti! Back out of the bar. Undoya. They've added on another 5 minutes. And his team now can move away from their defensive areas. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Jake Livermore. And it's Fletcher, played into the middle. And hits it, made the save, but the ball's still there. And it's back for another corner. Tries his luck. Still a chance after that save. He's given it straight to the opposition from the throw. Alvarez. Figueroa. Jake Livermore. He's won possession. And that's the final whistle from the referee. 6-3, the final score.
And that's our first match in 4K ultra high definition.
Because it was so one-sided.
Well, it was, but you've got to admire the professionalism of the team in charge, because they kept the foot on the gas. They showed no mercy at all.
So what a game that was. Breathless stuff. So many goals. And after all that, the host prevail.
Eric
I'll
Malkavian.
Leave you with the full match highlights.
City
and
Tigers,
until next
baby.
Time, I've been Jeff Stelling.
So they
what a
thought they had
goal.
The game. They thought they had me out. They thought they had me down. They thought they had Hull City down. Tigers have claws. We ripped them up in the second half. Tigers have claws. Tigers have claws. We ripped them up in the second half. 8 fouls, 3 yellow cards, typical. shots, 18 on goal. Man of the match was Dame Ndoye. Okay. Goals, 2 for Mr. Ndoye, 1 for Nika, 1 for Mr. Brady. And 2 for David Myler. The assists go to Tom Hoddleston, Nika, and Mr. McGregor got an assist. <laughs> 16 saves.
the Barclays Premier League. Hull City 6, Sunderland 3. Queen's Park Rangers 0, Arsenal 0. Tottenham Hotspur 2, Swansea City 0.
Good God.
West Ham United 1, Chelsea 1. And let's take a look at what those results mean to the league table. At the top of the table, we have new leaders in Hull City with 59 points.
It's your Tigers,
in
baby.
In second, the former leaders, Manchester United with 58 points.
Down.
In third, Chelsea with 56 points. In fourth, Manchester City with 48 points. In fifth, Arsenal with 45 points. In sixth, Liverpool with 40 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In seventh, Everton with 39 points. In eighth, Aston Villa with 38 points, with a game in hand on the team above. Bottom of the table, Burnley with 16 points, with a game in hand on the team above. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Leicester City with 17 points. Third bottom, Sunderland with 25 points. Fourth bottom, Swansea City with 26 points. Fifth bottom, moving down, are West Ham United with 29 points.
So there you have it. Let's go to the office. Okay, got some suspensions that are over. Thank goodness. Thank goodness. This is mine to let you know that you will need to submit the final list of players for NAS coming in NAS by March 14th. Oh, I'm playing this starting lineup I played before. Let's take a look at that review. Team from the top of the half of the table trying to throw the team from the bottom half in the medium of victorious Hull City and Sunderland. That match went to 4-6-3. It was a little surprise for most viewers. The victory sees that Hull City has completed the league double over Sunderland this season, with this result in the victory earlier in the season. Wow. We got a lot of matches. Okay. So, I want to thank you for watching. Of course, I'm Eric Malkavian with your Hull City Tigers. And we had a come-from-behind victory over Sunderland at home in some very nasty conditions. Thanks for watching. Take care. Goodbye.